So we're here at the airport. We are on our way to Colorado for my
for my 12th birthday.
For my 30th birthday.
Regrets collect like old friends, here to relive your darkest moments.
So we are about to tackle what?
McCullough Gulch.
Are you ready for this?
Ready. Are you ready?
I think so. And let's hope we have a little bit better of a turnout than we did when we were in South Africa.
How can I zoom in? Can I zoom in? I'm as zoomed as I can be.
How do I stop? I don't know how to stop this.
Oh, jeez.
Yep, there's the sound. Most annoying sound ever. I only made it to the stables. Okay. Did you have fun?
Wow. Yeah. I love this. Success.
Yes.
Rangers out of their own zone. Nash up the right side, puts on the brakes, sends it to the front, score! Overtime hero!
Rangers won.
Woo! Hey, where should we go out to eat?
Crazy.
Really?
Yes.
Tell him Darren sent us.
Thanks, man. Darren sent us. Get a little newsboy cap on.
He did.
You can't take anyone seriously with a newsboy cap.
There you go, grocery.
See?
That's what we wanted, grocery liquors.
Today we're going bike riding. We're going to ride 9 miles to Frisco. Whether or not we're riding back is to be determined. Probably not, though. This helmet looks better than yesterday's helmet on him.
Yes, I'm not going to lie, I don't look very good in helmets. Not exactly in the best biking gear either, a little tight. But we're going to attempt it.
Yeah.
$2. Ah, very good.
So we made it. Top.
Yeah.
It was tough. Would you say it was easier or harder than the South Africa one?
Easier.
The only thing that sucked was the snow up to the knees. Yeah. Beautiful views. Another one in the books. Another hike.
Love it. I love it.